Okay, this is Geeky's Let's Plays, or as the new channel is, Code Geek Gaming. And I'm gonna be filming most of my videos on this new channel now, along with my friend Reeseboy1299, who isn't joining me today. He's grounded. And today I'm bringing you a popular internet game, Pandemic 2. And personally, this is not my first choice. It's a game like this. It's based off of this, actually, called Plaguing for iOS and Android. But, yeah, I couldn't really exactly film, because I'm not jailbreaking my iPhone. So, I had to go with this game. It's a popular Flash game. Right click, hold. I played this game before a couple times. I never exactly succeeded, but so I'm not a noob, or don't seem like a noob. I'm gonna go realistic. What is that, like a freaking tornado? All traits are available. You see, it's like a tornado and like dead trees and the grass is dying and the sun's rays, like end of the world. And over here, it's like trees are nice and green, the grass is bright neon green, for God's sake. Sun is shining, there's not a cloud in the sky. Because I'm in realistic mode. Virus has faster evolution. But this one's also least affected by the environment. And it won't be noticed as much. But it evolves slowest. Okay, what shall I call this? I'm gonna call this Cookies. Because cookies will destroy the world. And if you don't believe me, I'll send Chuck Norris after you. Chuck Norris is awesome. Okay, so it begins in Russia. Soviet Russia. Soviet Russia. World destroyer, yo! That made no sense. Okay, I need to get 6 points, but fast. I'm gonna set this on the fastest mode. So I'm going to sell this to keep it under the radar. Same thing with Plague. That's what you do. Spread faster up here in Russia. But I do need to get some other things so it'll spread to other places. That way it can spread just about everywhere. Well, now I'm questioning why I set it on. Give it to me. No! I'll send Chuck Norris after you, Pandemic. Chuck Norris! He's coming. He'll be here any second. Doom! But if you give it to me now, I'll send him back. Chuck Norris is awesome. Oh, thank you. You can leave now, Chuck. I love the little cookie thingy. And see, that's my, infected count going up. Wow, people are getting over it. bought it in Europe, though. I'm gonna buy heat resistance.
Thank you.
all on theft. Well, that's important. Yeah, see, it's like they're shutting down their seaports and airports and hospitals and stuff. See, there is a hurricane too. Thank you very much. also start to kill people, which I can handle now. Guys, I barely have any health anymore. Get super. Way too frequently. much I can do, okay? Thank you. wiped out by new hazardous diseases. This is like a good point of life. Version. I'm gonna do the same thing, same realistic. Hacked cookies. So yeah, I pause the game, and I hold the one key, and it gets me a bunch of evolution points. I'm probably not gonna win doing this, but I'm just gonna buy absolutely freaking like everything. I'll cut while I do that. Alrighty. Oh, I killed everybody. Oh, that's great. So yeah, this has been Geeky from Cookie Gaming playing Pandemic 2 by Dark Realm Studios. This is free. At least the Flash version is. Pandemic 2.5, like the app, is, you know, not free. And, yeah. Again, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Woo! So, first video here. And I hope you rate, comment, subscribe. And at least I like feedback. Not sure about Race Boy, but. Yeah. See you next time on Cogit Gaming with the new What the Fail logo. Or that might be a while, but see ya.